story about this report. This is an F-35.